into the ring. From Windsor, Ontario, Canada, Bobby Roode.
And there's the elbow. This will be a physical battle. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Missed him. Oh, the elbow connects. And he missed that one. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Come on, get back in the ring.
And this is going to return to the ring. Triple H just teed off.
He missed.
The Natural with an effective fist.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating... Whoa! Oh, right on target. And the swinging breaker takes it down.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Going
top rope once more.
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up? Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
And again, the mind games are played.
Spinebuster.
Two.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
He's up on the table.
Two.
And he gets back in the ring.
Well, going to the top, high risk. Nice, heads up.
Take a look at that again.
One.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Four.
And the taunting continues.
Five. Six.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Oh, did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided.
Four.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Four. Six.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
His head just bounced off the floor there. Oh, my gosh.
One.
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified. Triple H in
Three.
Trouble.
I'm warning you, keep it up.
Four. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Five.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Six.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Seven.
This one could end in a countout.
Look at this.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.